Run and tell all of the angels this could take all night. Think I need a devil to help me get things right. Hook me up a new evolution, 'cause this one is a lie. We sat around laughing and watched the last one die. Now I'm looking to the sky to save me, looking for a sign of life, looking for something to help me burn out bright. I'm looking for a complication, looking 'cause I'm tired of flying. Make my way back home when I learn to fly. I think I'm done losing the patience, it can't wait one night. I'd give it all away if you give me one last try. Save my life. Run and tell the angels that everything's alright. I'm looking to the sky to save me, looking for a sign of life, looking for something to help me burn out bright. I'm looking for a complication, looking 'cause I'm tired of trying. Make my way back home when I learn to fly. Make my way back home when I learn to fly. Along with me, I can't quite make it alone. Trying to make this life my own. Fly along with me, I can't quite make it alone. Trying to make this life my own. I'm looking to the sky to save me, looking for a sign of light, looking for something to help me burn out bright. I'm looking for a complication, looking 'cause I'm tired of trying. Make my way back home when I learn to fly. I make my way back home.
That was Learn to Fly by Foo Fighters. I hope you liked it. It's quite a big song for me to just go and cover like that. So apologies if it was terrible. I don't think it was, but I'm having second thoughts as I say this. I hope everyone's well. I hope everyone had a good... I hope everyone had a good Christmas and New Year. I feel very excited to be in a new decade. Very excited to turn 30. Who would have thought? I just feel like I'm going to be a better 30-year-old than I was 29. Discuss. But I'm still on Patreon, uploading lots on there. I'm currently, well, I'm just about to do a solo podcast where I discuss my favourite book in the world, The Untethered Soul, before series 3 of We Dive Deeper gets going again. And I've got a big guest for series 3, so lots to look forward to. But also, yeah, uploading original songs. You can WhatsApp voice note me if you want. I do that every week. There's live streams galore, live streaming on Twitch every Tuesday night. There is so much happening. And Meadowlark, my band, we have a new song coming out on the 31st of January called Halo. So, Jesus, there is just so much happening. Very excited, so grateful to have you guys along with me still. In 2020, to think I started uploading YouTube videos in 2008, and here you guys are still watching and still enjoying. So thank you for that. I'll see you probably in a couple of weeks for another installment of shit YouTube content from Kate McGill, and until then, enjoy life, because it's not bad. All right.